Bonjour les amis, we are continuing with the subjunctive, part 4 with quirky, irregular IR verbs. Just a reminder, the subjunctive mood is used after verbs expressing wishes, desires, emotions, doubts, fears, opinions, obligations, uncertainties, etc. We have covered emotions, doubt, with adjectives and verbs. Here we are going to get all bossy and judgmental. We are also going to get impersonal and aloof, like this waiter here. A little bit of a know-it-all by using the impersonal il, where il does not mean he, but it is an abstract il, it. Impersonal, aloof, know-it-all verbs using il. Il faut que. It is necessary that. Il est nécessaire que. It is necessary that. Why is there a picture of a shirt? I couldn't think of anything to associate with the word necessary, but the word necessary made me think how somebody told me to remember the number of C's and S's in necessary. For a shirt, it is necessary to have one collar, C for collar, and two sleeves. Two S's for sleeves. There you go, that's why there's a shirt. Il est important que. VIP, red carpet. It's important that. Il est préférable que. At least that looks the same. It's preferable that. In this lesson, we'll look at some common irregular IR verbs. The first group have the endings SST, ONS, EZENT. Then we'll look at some very confused IR verbs. They want to be ER verbs. They have the same endings as the regular ER verbs. EESE, ONS, EZENT. And then the miscellaneous irregular verbs that do their own thing. Quirky irregular IR verbs. Our first one in the present indicative is partir, to leave. Let's conjugate it in the present indicative, the normal way. Je pars. Tu pars. Il, elle, on part with a T. Nous partons. Vous partez. Ils, elles partent. So the endings are SST, ONS, EZENT. And in the subjunctive mood, we need to take the il, elle, they conjugation for our stem, P-A-R-T. So, il faut que je parte. It goes from je pars, I leave or I'm leaving, to il faut que je parte. Que tu partes, qu'il ou qu'elle ou qu'on parte. Que nous partions, que vous partiez, qu'il ou qu'elle, sounds the same anyway as the present indicative. Part. The endings for the subjunctive E-E-S-E, I-O-N-S, I-E-Z, E-N-T. I have to leave. It's necessary that I leave. Using il faut que. Il faut que je parte. So we go from the present indicative je pars, P-A-R-S, to il faut que je parte. We have to leave right away, straight away. Il faut que nous partions tout de suite. So, present indicative, nous partons. Subjunctive, que nous partions. Well, if you're going to use on, il faut qu'on parte tout de suite. Present indicative, on part, P-A-R-T, il faut qu'on parte. You have to leave now. Il faut que tu partes maintenant. So it goes from tu pars, P-A-R-S, to que tu partes. Il faut que vous partiez maintenant. Present indicative, vous partez. Subjunctive mood, que vous partiez. Next verb, In the present indicative, our quirky IR verb sentir, to smell, to feel. I smell. Je sens, S-E-N-S. Tu sens. Il, elle, on sent, with a T this time. Nous sentons, vous sentez, ils, elles sentent. Endings, S-S-T, O-N-S, E-Z-E-N-T. In the subjunctive mood, sentir, we need the il, elle, they stem. Que je sente. So it goes from je sens to que je sente. Que tu sentes. Qu'il, qu'elle, qu'on sente. Que nous sentions, que vous sentiez. Qu'il ou qu'elle sente. Similar verb using this pattern again is courir, to run. So I run, je cours, tu cours, il, elle, on court, nous courons, vous courez, il, elle, court. Endings, S-S-T, O-N-S, E-Z-E-N-T. Subjunctive mood, courir. Funnily enough, it sounds the same. So je cours in the present indicative is spelled C-O-U-R-S, mais que je cours sounds the same, but this time it's spelt C-O-U-R-E. Que tu cours, qu'il ou qu'elle ou qu'on court, que nous courions, que vous couriez, qu'il ou qu'elle court. It's necessary, using our shirt, it's necessary that you smell them to appreciate them. Il est nécessaire que tu les sentes pour les apprécier. Or, using vous, il est nécessaire que vous les sentiez pour les apprécier. It's necessary that we run every day before the race. Il est nécessaire que nous courions tous les jours avant la course. Il est nécessaire qu'on court tous les jours avant la course. Next verb, dormir. Je dors, tu dors, il, elle, on dort, nous dormons, vous dormez, il, elle, dorme. That's the one we need for our stem, for the subjunctive. Que je dorme. So it goes from je dors to que je dorme. Que tu dormes. Qu'il ou qu'elle ou qu'on dorme. Que nous dormions. Que vous dormiez. Qu'il ou qu'elle dorme. Mentir also follows the same pattern. Je mens. Tu mens. Il, elle, on ment. Nous mentons. Vous mentez. Il, elle, mente. There's our stem, the lovely minty mente. Que je mente. So I lie or I'm lying. Je mens. That I lie, que je mente. Que tu mentes. Qu'il ou qu'elle ou qu'on mente. Que nous mentions, que vous mentiez. Qu'il ou qu'elle mente. It's important that Julien sleep well tonight. Il est important que Julien dorme bien ce soir. It's important that you not lie anymore. Il est important que tu ne mentes plus. Il est important que vous ne mentiez plus. Now we're going to look at our poor, confused IR verbs. I want to be an ER verb. So these quirky, irregular IR verbs have the same endings as regular ER verbs in the present indicative. E-E-S-E, O-N-S, E-Z-E-N-T. So our first one is ouvrir. So I open in the present indicative. J'ouvre, tu ouvres. Il, elle, on ouvre. Nous ouvrons, vous ouvrez. Ils, elles ouvrent. And then they're going to sound very similar, except for nous and vous, for the subjunctive mood. Que j'ouvre, que tu ouvres, qu'il ou qu'elle ou qu'on ouvre, que nous ouvrions. That's the only difference. You've got your I now, and the same for vous. Que vous ouvriez, qu'il ou qu'elles ouvrent. So your subjunctive endings, very similar to your ER endings, except for nous and vous, which add in the I. It's preferable that we open earlier. Il est préférable qu'on ouvre plus tôt. Il est préférable que nous ouvrions plus tôt. It's preferable that you open your presents now. Il est préférable que tu ouvres tes cadeaux maintenant. Il est préférable que vous ouvriez vos cadeaux maintenant. Some more impersonal, aloof, know-it-all verbs using il. Il est urgent que. It's urgent that. Il est bon que. It's good that. Il est regrettable que. It's regrettable that. Il est essentiel que. It's essential that. Here we have some essential bread and water. Il est indispensable que. It's indispensable that. Notice we say indispensable with an I. The French go for able with an A. Here we have some vital organs. They're indispensable. Brain and heart. Indispensable. Cueillir is one of our confused IR verbs that want to be ER verbs. It means to pick, like to pick a flower or to pluck a fruit. It's not the verb you use for picking your nose. That's se curer, to clean out. Je cueille. Tu cueilles. Il, elle, on cueille. That funny œil, which leaves your mouth in a funny position at the end. Œil. Nous cueillons. Vous cueillez. Il, elle, cueille. Snooty, yes indeed. With the subjunctive mood. Que je cueille, que tu cueilles, qu'il ou qu'elle ou qu'on cueille, que nous cueillons, que vous cueillez, qu'il ou qu'elle cueille. It's urgent that we pick the apples before they go rotten. To go rotten is a regular nerdy IR verb. Pourrir, it's where we get peau pourrie from. Pourrir. Il est urgent qu'on cueille les pommes avant qu'elles pourrissent. Pourrissent, because avant que also takes the subjunctive mood. Il est urgent que nous cueillions les pommes avant qu'elles pourrissent. To welcome, to accommodate, to take in as in to host. Accueillir, another confused IR verb. It's good that you're hosting foreign students, feminine ones, this summer. Il est bon que tu accueilles des étudiantes étrangères cet été. Il est bon que vous accueilliez des étudiantes étrangères cet été. To suffer from, to be in pain. Souffrir, souffrir de. It's regrettable that you're suffering like that. Il est regrettable que tu souffres comme ça. Il est regrettable que vous souffriez comme ça. To discover, to find out. Découvrir. It's regrettable that you find it out like that. In English, we'd probably say this in the past, but in French, it's in the present. We'd probably say it's regrettable that you found it out like that. Il est regrettable que tu le découvres comme ça. Il est regrettable que vous le découvriez comme ça. gather to collect. Recueillir. It's essential that you collect them today. Il est essentiel que tu les recueilles aujourd'hui. Il est essentiel que vous les recueilliez aujourd'hui. To offer and to buy for, as in to gift, make a gift, offrir. This is used a lot for buying somebody a drink, for example, or a meal. C'est moi qui offre. I'm buying this. It's indispensable that we buy them for her. Il est indispensable que nous les lui offrions. Les lui. Il est indispensable qu'on les lui offre. If you don't want to be quite so aloof, here are some alternatives, except for il faut que. With the ones that use est, like il est nécessaire que. In spoken French, c'est will be used a lot of the time, and certainly I would use c'est rather than il est. C'est nécessaire que, still followed by the subjunctive, sadly. Il est important que becomes c'est important que. Il est préférable que, c'est préférable que. Il est urgent que, c'est urgent que. Il est bon que, c'est bon que. Il est regrettable que, c'est regrettable que. Il est essentiel que, c'est essentiel que. Il est indispensable que, c'est indispensable que. This time, our impersonal, aloof, know-it-all verbs are about possibility and improbability. Il se peut que. Peut, coming from pouvoir. Here's our he-man. It's pronominal. Il se peut que. It's possible that. It can be that. Il est possible que. We have our stepping stones to make it possible. It is possible that. Il est impossible que. We have our impossible puzzle. It's impossible that. Il est rare que. Rare panda. Il est rare que. It's rare that. Il semble que. It seems that. Using our he-man, il se peut que. It's possible that they reopen later. I don't know, really. Il se peut qu'il rouvre. Il se peut qu'elle rouvre plus tard. Je ne sais pas vraiment. So to reopen is rouvrir. You just stick an R there. There's no E because of the O of ouvrir. It's possible she'll discover the truth. Il est possible qu'elle découvre la vérité. It's impossible that this shop not open today. Il est impossible que ce magasin n'ouvre pas aujourd'hui. Now we've got our slightly random, quirky, irregular verbs, a bit miscellaneous, like this miscellaneous Lego. Mourir. It's a strange one to conjugate. The OU becomes EU in the present indicative. Je meurs. I'm dying. Tu meurs. Il, elle, on meurt. Nous, back to the spelling of the infinitive. Nous mourons. Vous mourrez. Il, elle, meurt. Mourir, subjunctive mood. We take our stem from il, elle, the they. Que je meurs. Sounds like je meurs, doesn't it? Que tu meurs. Qu'il ou qu'elle ou qu'on meurt. Now, oh now. Nous and vous don't want no they stem. They want their own stems. So, they're going to take the nous stem. Que nous mourions. Que vous mouriez. Then we go back to the EU spelling, qu'il ou qu'elle meurt. Valoir, to be worth, think of value. Valoir. This is a funny one because the je and the tu end with X. There's only peu and ve that do the same. Je vaux. I'm worth. That's my value. Tu vaux. Il, elle, on vaut, but with a T. Nous valons, back to the spelling of the infinitive. Vous valez, ils, elles valent. Subjunctive, we are taking the they stem. Que je vale, so it goes from je vaux to que je vale. Que tu vales, qu'il ou qu'elle ou qu'on vale. Que nous valions, que vous valiez, qu'il ou qu'elle vale. Recevoir is to receive. This is really funny. Je reçois. We've got our cédille under the C to make it an S sound. Je reçois. Tu reçois. Il, elle, on reçoit with a T. Nous recevons. Back to the spelling of the infinitive, as happens so much with nous and vous. Vous recevez. Ils, elles reçoivent. Oh, oh, look at the stem we've got to use. Que je reçoive. Je reçois. Present indicative, que je reçoive, subjunctive mood, que tu reçoives, qu'il ou qu'elle ou qu'on reçoive. Ah, another one. I want my own stem, says nous and vous, que nous recevions, que vous receviez. Back to the wa sound, qu'il and qu'elle reçoivent. It's rare that they die from that. Il est rare qu'il ou qu'elle meure de ça. It seems that I'm not worth anything for you. Il semble que je ne vale rien pour vous. It could be pour toi, couldn't it? It seems that we're not worth anything for them. Il semble qu'on ne vale rien pour eux, rien pour elles. Il semble que nous ne valions rien pour eux, rien pour elles. Yay, we've got some of these again. In the following examples, only the negative. We've got the thumbs down, negative, and the interrogative. We've got our interrogative policeman there. Interrogative just means questions. Only the negative and the interrogative will trigger the subjunctive because there's doubt. In the affirmative, thumbs up, the uncertainty is gone. So the subjunctive don't have no place there. So if you are a visual person, look at these pictures. We've got our thumbs down, interrogative, subjunctive. Thumbs up. No subjunctive. Il n'est pas probable que. It's not probable that. Not probable. Brings up the subjunctive. Il n'est pas sûr que. It's not sure that. Subjunctive. So as soon as you see a ne here, it's going to bring up the subjunctive. Il n'est pas certain que. It's not certain that. It's not probable that he'd die from that. Il n'est pas probable qu'il meure de ça. The subjunctive meurt. It's probable that he dies soon. So here, the uncertainty is gone. I'm not sure it really is, but anyway, that's the rule. I didn't make them up. Il est probable qu'il meure, M-E-U-R-T, bientôt. It's not probable that you receive it today, your it is feminine. Il n'est pas probable que tu la reçoives, subjunctive, aujourd'hui. Il n'est pas probable que vous la receviez aujourd'hui. It's probable that I receive them today, Okay, positive, no subjective. Il est probable que je les reçois aujourd'hui. To disappoint. Remember when we used it as an adjective was déçu. You've got reçu, received. Very much like recevoir, décevoir. Conjugated the same way as recevoir. It's not sure that you'll disappoint me. Il n'est pas sûr que tu me déçoives. Il n'est pas sûr que vous me déceviez. It's sure that he'll disappoint you, addressing to. Il est sûr qu'il te déçoit. These in English sound a little bit awkward. I'm just phrasing it so that you can say it in French. In English we might say, he'll disappoint you for sure. To see, to make out, to spot, to spy or catch sight of. Think of perceive. Apercevoir. So we've got recevoir, décevoir, apercevoir, conjugated in the same way. It's not certain that he'll spot you, addressing to. Il n'est pas certain qu'il t'aperçoive. It's certain that he'll spot you, addressing to again. Il est certain qu'il t'aperçoit. So in spoken French, you can use the less aloof versions, except when there's no « et », like « il se peut que ». That has to stay like that. « Il se peut que ». But with the ones that use « et », you can change them. So « il est possible que », « c'est possible que ». « C'est impossible que », « c'est rare que ». Here we can't change because there is no « et », « il semble que ». Et voilà les amis. Bravo!